Hello guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from AVerMedia. In this video, we're gonna introduce a new way of dual PC streaming and audio setup. In this way, even the capture card you use doesn't support VRR, you can still use those functions on your gaming PC. This video is divided into three parts, which are hardware installation, monitor settings, and audio settings. First, plug the USB cable into the streaming PC, and then plug the HDMI cable into the HDMI output port of your gaming PC, and plug the other end to HDMI input port of your capture card. Second, go to Settings, click System, and then go into Display. In the Multiple Display section, select Duplicate these displays. By this way, you can still have your gaming monitors via ROG Sync on, even if your capture card don't support via ROG Sync. Last, for the audio setup, you must set the capture card as a playback device on gaming PC so that the audio can be captured in the software on the streaming PC. The first way is installing a virtual audio device to duplicate the audio on your gaming PC. After installing it, you can connect your headphones to the gaming PC to monitor the streaming audio. For further details of virtual audio device setup, you can see another tutorial video on our channel. We will put the video link on the description. The second way is if your capture cards are Live Gamer Extreme 3 GC551G2 or Live Gamer HD2 GC570. You can connect headphones with 3.5mm to line out, allows you to monitor your streaming audio. If you only have USB headphones, you still need to install a virtual audio device to duplicate the audio on your gaming PC. After installing it, connect your headphones to the gaming PC to monitor your streaming audio. After going through this step mentioned before, you can enjoy your gaming monitor with VRR or G-Sync, even if your capture cards don't support it. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page.